Bethany Lemley here on this shitty ass freaking day. I got my grades in for participation, so I'm really kind of scared just to see what I did got. Because I really don't know what to expect. I gotta keep my GPA up above 2.0. It can't drop below 2.0 at all. Or I'll get dropped from class, which is kind of challenging due to my circumstances. I'm getting ready to pull up my student portal account to just see what the instructor has to say. I'm hoping she's still on so I can get help with my essay so I can work on that tonight. I want to try to stay ahead if possible, and main thing is keeping my 2.0 at 2.0 or above so I won't be dropped from class by the university. So I'm really hoping everything goes good. I'm right on my computer right now to start up, and the Wi-Fi apparently does not want to work. So who knows? I'm just particularly tired of everything right now. I really just don't care right now. I'm trying to stay strong, but that is not as easy as it seems to most. So in this video, because apparently my router or something is unplugged downstairs, so I gotta go up there downstairs to see what the heck's going on with the dang router and the modem. So yeah, I'll end this and just follow up here in a few minutes with a different video.